I'm gonna kill you, man. You are on my it list, is what you are. I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill that stupid little fish with the knife fin, with his little bladed fin. It keeps coming at me out of the blue. Now, all we have to do now is just find the cave system. What a punk. You just wait, because I know that we got magnetite down here in this cave system. And once I finally find it, I will be unstoppable. Here we go. Back down. I think it was one of those stupid things right there that destroyed my craft. And we had it parked over here by this little domicile. I'm gonna head back over there. And we're gonna do some searching. Well, I certainly hear it, don't I? I just want to make sure no one's trying to attack. Because that would not be good. A diamond. Uh-oh. I hear a beat. I like that noise. First punk of the day. Now I want to check something. I want to check that. Turn that off. Meters. Yeah, we're gonna go there next. As soon as I get my feel of the resources down in here, we're gonna check out down there. Be too careful. Where's that underground domicile at? There it is. Alright, we're gonna keep you close at hand, bro. Keep you right here by the door. And I'm gonna watch these fools here. Right here. I'm gonna see if these were the problems. I'm gonna see if these little eels here destroyed my sea moth. Alright. Alright, let's go. Yeah, let's check around the outside of it first. Yeah, you better be up there. Ooh, power cell recharger. What are you doing, fool? You better go somewhere else. Look, what are y'all doing? What are y'all doing over here, man? Look at this fool. What are you doing, fool? I'm going to kill you for this. Did he just... Yeah, he damaged it. What a punk. I just got to remember that it's over here now. That's probably what happened the last time. They were attacking it, and I didn't know it. I do not want those. Drop! What are y'all doing, huh? Coming out to play again? Is this a way in? No. We have to go. We have to do it the hard way, don't we? I'm gonna grab some resources before I go in there. I'll scan it. I gotta keep a close eye here. Find ourselves some gold. There's a whole place up here too, isn't it? Yeah. Observatory. What? Get away from me, man! Yeah, I'm going to grab up one of these little things. Nope, not that one. This thing right here. This is a different type of peeper, isn't it? Yeah, it is. We're going to let you go. An Oculus. We're going to let you go, too. We're going to stick with the peepers. Oh, but yep, this is where I must have died right here. This is where everything got dropped. as I was trying to. My inventory is full. But thankfully, I got a nice little pocket right here. That's not what I meant to do. I meant to put this in the storage unit. I did put a storage thing on this thing, didn't I? Yes, I did. Where are you? Oh, there you are. All right. All right, we're going to head back in. Just in case I missed anything. With my scanner. It looks like I did. One of two. So the other one. Be nearby. You'll have to excuse my jitteriness here. I do not want to get screwed over this time. Stop throwing me into all that stupid crap. Scanned it. Let's go back down. Back down, buddy, back down. That was scanned. I picked that up, whatever that was. Oh, here's some.
Integrating new PDA data.
Okay, whatever. We got to get out of here. We got to get out of here, man. Let's go.
30 seconds.
I know. Thank you. All we need to do now is drink some water. And eat something. Alright. I really don't want to go back in there. Let's go this way. Another diamond. Can't go too deep. Can't go too deep at all. I wonder if we can find some of those deep mushrooms that we need. This is the place to find some diamonds and gold. Sure would like to find another little underwater base or cave base. Those are not the mushrooms. A jellish room. Aww. All right, we're going to do a flyby. Make sure I haven't missed any hidden technology. Magma. Magma, magma, magma. Yeah, that's that first one we found. Oh, you better get away from that thing! Punk. That's all right, though. Because I'm going to be in the torpedo-making business. Uh-oh. I think I might have already been here. Hold on. Oh, don't go too deep now. No, I haven't. We got a whole nother habitat to go check out. Oh Lord, look at this. Yeah, I think we might be able to get down in here. We might have to go back for more water and then come back. Don't know if I've been this way or not. So I think this is the opposite direction that I went in the first time. I do not remember these big stalactites right there. I do not remember those. But we'll see once we get to that little base, little underwater base. Oh no, this is different. This is different right here. Or maybe not. Or maybe not. Ah, so that's... No, wait. Yeah, this is the one that the, that PDA was alluding to. Okay, I gotcha. I gotcha. One of three. But we did miss something, didn't we? Gonna head back so I figure out. Wait, hey, looks like it's probably not gonna be all that far, is it? If I can navigate through here like a champ.